Hello student, to calculate the net thrust value, we can use the total energy equation, that is kinetic energy plus potential energy.